The first time doing my hair like this, I always braid it because, like, it's a good thing. Like, when you braid it, your hair, like, it makes it good and natural and not just fake. Like, a lot of girls has natural hair, but they're like this and let go. But we Africans need to braid it because our hair is really curly. Like, when I mean real curly, really, really curly. So I have to like braid it every day, and it's so good. Yeah, I know I can feel my hair dying. Like, oh, stop! But like for the first time ever, it looks actually cute. And I look cute. If you pass this out, I'm having acne. Then I'll look cuter.
እስቲ እንደዚህ እንደተቀለለ እንትን ልበልልሽ ፎቶ ላንሳሽ ችንቁር እንዳይጠቀላት እና
I have like the goodest life. I mean, in Africa, like I have the goodest hair in the whole like village. Like in Ethiopia. Now I'm gonna look in the mirror, see how it looks. Right now it looks amazing, but it's like the future. Okay, but lay in the mirror. My hair is getting too light. What? I don't know. But my hair is getting too much, like, in my face. I know it's, like, a natural thing when people, like, do this or something, but I don't like it. Like, I hate it when my hair gets in my face. I'm like, back off.
Stick with the